happening right now? I don't know.
Let's try and leave and see what happens.
Wow, that's an expensive door.
Mm-hmm.
From the studio that brought you Shrek, Kung Fu Panda, and Madagascar.
Hi, I'm George Beard, and this is my best friend, Harold Hutchins.
We just make comics and try to make each other laugh.
And this old guy is Mr. Krupp.
George Harold!
He's the worst principal in the world.
Ever since you've attended this school, you've been responsible for one prank after another.
Some of those must have been really hard to pull off.
Like that tiger?
Oh, that tiger was crazy.
I told you I would get you one day. I'm going to have you two placed in separate classes. We're going to annihilate your friendship.
George, do something.
Put the pin down, Mr. Krupp, or we'll hypnotize you.
It's not me.
What's happening?
I don't know. When I snap my fingers, you will obey our every command. You are now the amazing Captain Underpants!
Tra-la-la!
I honestly didn't think that would happen.
This summer...
Come, sidekick!
We gotta stop him!
What?
Ha-ha!
Out of the road, bozo!
Why, thank you, vehicle person.
Ow! Yep, we should probably go get him.
Their greatest creation...
Captain Underpants, you can't actually fly!
I take to the sky like an ostrich!
Wow, he is super dumb.
He's now their biggest problem.
Stand down, you monster!
Tra-la-la!
I think I'm starting to tire him out!
Based on the worldwide phenomenon.
Hiya, class. I'm your cool new teacher, not some scary guy with a secret evil agenda.
Guys, I totally got this.
Yeah, totally, he's got it.
Kevin Hart, Ed Helms, Thomas Middleditch, Nick Kroll.
When it's cut all together like that, you really get a sense of the scope.
DreamWorks, Captain Underpants.
Poor soul, you're trapped in some sort of invisible box-like prison.
Is it okay that I'm kind of loving this?
Yes and no.
I will set you free.
Oh, but mostly yes.